And that's the ball game. A walk-off RBI single for Mike Gabriel scores Darian Blake's, and your Niagara Purple Eagles take game two by a final score of 3-2.